This question asks about what your pupils do in certain types of light and which type of light causes your